Hello friends, welcome to the next video in the Learn LaTeX series. In this video, we will discuss about the limits, summation and integration. We will learn how to add the limits, summation and integration to our LaTeX document. Let us try to add the limit equation shown in the figure here. Start by writing, limits are inserted in equation / reference limits. Then, add an equation environment in LaTeX using / begin equation command. Then, type the command / limit underscore x to 2 to add limit x tends to 2 followed by x square plus 2. Add a label to the environment with the name limits. Compile the code. We can see the equation limit x tends to 2, x square plus 2 added to the document as number 3.5. Now, we will add the summation equation to our document shown here. For this, first type, summation can be inserted as shown in equation / reference sum. Then, add the equation environment. The syntax to add the summation is / sum. Write / sum underscore x equals 1 to n x square equals 1. Add a label to this equation with the required name. Now compile the code. On compilation, we can observe the summation equation added as equation 3.6. Similarly, let us also learn to add product sequence to the document. The syntax for the same is / prod. Type, product sequence can be inserted as shown in equation / reference prod. Then, add the equation environment. Enter the syntax to add the product sequence as shown here. Also, add the label with appropriate tag. Compile the code to check the output. On compiling, we can see that the required equation is added as equation number 3.7 in the final PDF. Now, let us add the integration shown here. We begin by writing equation / ref int shows integration. Then add the equation environment. The syntax for integration sign is / int. Type / int underscore 0 raised n x square 2 dx. Now add the label to this equation as int. Recompile the code. On recompiling, one can observe the integral added as equation 3.8 in the document. In this manner, one can add limits, summation, product sequence, and integrals to the document. Hope you have enjoyed the video. Subscribe to the channel to be a part of our notif squad. Stay calm and keep learning. Peace out.